Development begins with the new engineering building, probably the largest and finest department in the world devoted exclusively to motor truck engineering. Here's where customers' needs are translated into practical engineering plans. The new ideas are built by hand into full-size models to be field tested. Test teams follow the new machine to the nearby proving ground and give the trucks a lifetime of abuse in a short time.